pane Bilaku, pane Indro, pane Koldere, pane Nový, pochopte, že váš postoj je cizí většině lidu. Pochopte to a dobrovolně se vzdejte svých politických funkcí. Pochopte, že máte poslední možnost udělat něco dobrého pro svůj národ, jimž se tak často zaklínáte.
Ať mír dál zůstává s touto krajinou.
Normalization is the use of civilized violence.
I think properly understood, what it means is a small group of people who are fundamentally in disagreement with the prevailing political system.
We are living under the control of police, and so we need a community.
In the period of forbidden foods, there was a philosophical seminar, unofficial.
It was so nice to see somebody who is now thinking, who is now creating the philosophy.
We weren't the working class. We were fucking intellectuals.
And I'll never forget the moment when somebody in that vast crowd takes out of their pocket the keys and start shaking the keys, and suddenly 300,000 people are shaking their keys.
It was a nice comeback of a songwriter as a fairy tale.
Let's go! That way!
Very few actors can unravel their audiences as quickly as President Havel did with Congress. I thought it was wonderful.
My name is Arthur Miller. I welcome him as the world's first avant-garde president.
The true beauty of the art of dissent is revealed not only in what dissidents achieved in responding to oppression, but how they carried these lessons into the future.